Ladies and gentlemen, we have an oldie song for you coming back this year. I remember while I was dressed up as a young girl lip-syncing a Rosemary Clooney song called I've Grown Accustomed to Your Face. It was from Sam and Friends, The Jack Parr Show, The Tonight Show, and of course The Ed Sullivan Show. I was staring at the Max with a beautiful smiley face. But you know who ate it? Yorick. Yorick was going to eat me alive by my hand and my foot, but it won't ever work. So Ed Sullivan tried to save my life from eating me. Well, I don't want to get eaten. So our remake of this production number to Jim Henson, here is Julie lip-syncing a song, and Yorick, so I hope he doesn't eat her alive this time. Nope. Strike up the music, please. Oh, sorry about that. Come on, Yorick. Okay. Music, please.
I've grown accustomed to your face. You almost make the day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune you whistle night and noon. Your smiles, your frowns, your ups, your downs are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in, I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again, and yet I've grown accustomed to your looks, accustomed to your voice, accustomed to your face. Accustomed to your voice, accustomed to